Hi, this is Fred Gagne from Hewlett Packard Enterprise, and today I'd like to showcase how to add a new server using Stack Manager. But first, let's do an overview of what HPE Nimble Storage dHCI is. Nimble Storage dHCI is a disaggregated hyper-converged platform that delivers the simplicity of HCI with the flexibility of converged. This new platform integrates hyper-converged control with the world's best-selling server, HPE ProLiant, and the self-managing experience of HPE Nimble Storage to uniquely give enterprise effortless management and self-services with the performance, resiliency, and efficiency needed for business-critical apps. It's simple to deploy and manage with native full-stack intelligence from storage to VMs and policy-based automation for visualized environments. It's ready for business-critical apps with absolute resiliency with over 6 nines of measured data availability and some milliseconds of low latency at consistent high performance. And finally, it's built for efficient scale with the ability to independently scale compute and storage non-disruptively with industry-leading data efficiency guarantee. That's enough with the high-level marketing speech, so let's go over the demo. So today I will focus on one of our core features that we have, adding new servers using the vCenter plugin, or what we used to call the Stack Manager. Okay, so I just logged in my vCenter. So here I'm in the vSphere web client HTML5. So I click on the plugin, the HPE Nimble Storage plugin, and then I select the Nimble groups. As you can see here, this is really the home dashboard. So in our case, I click on inventory servers, and then I click on the plus sign to add a new server. The tool discovered the server that are dHCI candidate. In my case, I have one. So I click on the server, I click next, and here I have to provide different information. So I have to provide the management IP range, which is used for the dHCI management interface and the ILO. And after that, I have to provide two different high SCSI IP range, IP range 1 and IP range 2 for the data traffic between the Nimble array and the ProLiant server. After, I have to provide the new ESXi root password and the new ILO admin password for the Stack Manager. And then I click add. Behind the scene, what we do is we take care of creating the vSwitches, the VMK, the port groups, iSCSI initiator, present the LAN on the Nimble array to the new ProLiant server, and then add it in the cluster. So as you can see here, my server is now in my VMware cluster. If I click on the plugin again, just to check the status of the host, I just have to click on the inventory again, and then select the servers, and now I can see my brand new server being added to the cluster. Thank you for watching. If you want to learn more about HPE Nimble Storage dHCI, go to hp.com/storage/dHCI.